Firstly, I would like to wish a very warm, happy Independence Day to all my fellow Indians. Today, I would like to deliver a speech on the topic, A Nation with Dependent Women Cannot Be Completely Independent. Women, constituting half of the global population, continue to experience institutionalized gender discrimination across the world. And the situation is no different, even in our country. It is very sad to note that it has been more than 70 years of our independence, but we as an Indian citizen have not yet learn to treat women with dignity they deserve, and this leads to the growth of dependent women in India. A study on working women in organized and unorganized sectors by National Commission of Women have found that nearly 45% of Indian population have experienced gender discrimination that forced them to depend on one or another. The status of women in India has been changing from time to time. Before the 19th century, the women were completely dependent on male population. However, thanks to our Indian renaissance of 19th century, such as Mahatma Gandhi, Vivekananda, and Rajaram Mohan Roy, their tireless efforts for the upliftment of women in India have impacted even today. Today, our woman is playing a very important role in our nation building. But there is also other side of the coin. We as an Indian citizen have not yet been able to fully change our perception of a gendered woman. In many parts of India, women is regarded as a mere object of charity. The women who go out of home and work in offices is always looked with suspicion. The number of rape, dowry, and discrimination against women has been rising over the years. Indian families are mostly patriarchal, and parents does not wish to educate their daughter beyond a limit. Quite a many Indians wish that women should give up her job and look after the household chores. In a male-dominated Indian society, the identity of a woman is generally defined by her relationship with her husband, a man, or a male relative. But on the bright side, today our women have come up on their own with increased education and perspective awareness. So let us not suppress what the women are doing right now. Aristotle, the father of politics, rightly said, "Rise and fall of a nation depends upon the rise and fall of its women." So let us not leave any stone unturned for the woman to bring with parity to men, so that we can have a ever progressing independent nation. And to all the women out there, I just want you to remember that you are strong and you have the right to do whatever you want. So don't belittle yourself, be brave, and change the world for yourself and for everyone. Thank you.